Hello everyone, and welcome back to Vampire the Masquerade Bloodlines Clan Quest, as we explore Hollywood now. Huzzah! I'll deal with you soon. Oh yeah, by the way, we're gonna be harassed by you.
Oh my gosh, is that you? Everyone was worried sick about you. When you didn't show up and didn't call and nobody knew anything about what happened to you, we thought you were dead. Are you okay? You know what? Never mind. We have to help you.
So who are you?
It's me, Samantha. Don't you... Did you suffer amnesia? Is that it? Let me make a call. We'll get everybody together. We can talk. Maybe you'll remember something. The important thing is that they know that you're alive.
I think I made a mistake. I just moved here. I don't know.
Come on, this is serious. I know it's you. Don't you recognize me? It's me. It's Samantha. What happened to you?
No, it's just Samantha. I'm not her. Okay, you understand?
It is you. I don't think you know what you're saying. We're gonna help you. You'll
I don't
see.
Have
Everyone
high
just
enough
wants
persuade
to
check, apparently.
Wait here. I'm gonna make a call. It's gonna be okay.
But... No, you're not. Couldn't she still get up and make the call, though? Probably. Anyway. Well, that's concerning. If I can't make that persuade check, how am I gonna make this persuade check? What persuade that sets to?
More flatbread and olive oil. And take back the Chardonnay and open up a Chianti. Let it breathe for 20 minutes and then bring it out with a ziti. Okay?
I just want...
Wanted to know what? Interrupt me while I'm working? Do you understand that this is an important opening and I, emphasize I, am going to make or possibly break this restaurant?
Is that like who are you to figure out so much
me,
power?
Tommy Flayton, the food authority of Los Angeles, food critic for the biggest paper on the West Coast, radio personality for the KTLK, Chower Hour. Maybe if I reviewed more pancake huts, you'd know me.
Just the man I wanted to talk to.
I'm not sure exactly what you mean.
It's in your best interest to pound this place. You've got a reputation to keep.
How so?
I saw a chef in the bathroom. He didn't even look at the sink.
This place will pay for this. As sure as my name is Tommy Flayton, they'll never serve food in this town again.
Give him hair, Tommy. Now that was easy. But I'm gonna get to my email, which is gonna take a second. Do this. I need to go do that too. Anyway, priorities. Bungle. That one though. Later first. Oh hey, she's just gonna walk away this time. Apparently, burger sleep captured her entire... made her forget all about us.
Sorry, no vacancies.
Did you take a look
Feel
around?
Feel free, babe. This is a treasure trove of human banality. Working
banality?
Here, you know, lots of types of man. You get stories, you get characters, you know. This is the kind of place where writers go to study human behavior, man. It's invaluable.
I'm out. I'll be back with you in a minute. Well, guess what time it is, everyone. Well, firstly...
Oh my god! My work is done.
Hey, that guy. And the body just magically disappeared. But hey, Robert Salvage in Santa Monica, you say? And it goes as an excuse to go back to Santa Monica. Well, it's this time too. How hard was this lock? Okay.
Oof.
Luckily we can hit that. I need to make this save hill. Oop, turn off my keyboard lights. Okay, so man with the Easter eggs. Am I smart enough to hide his lichens? The hat. Open door here, officer, to the werewolf in the sky. And in the ending, you'll manage to pass by. Then, for such a print, please wait. So yeah, this place is an Easter egg and a trigger for, in my opinion, the best ending. So, save. And by the way, that's just a dancing werewolf. Cause you know, dancing werewolf. Yep. That's from the Dancing Werewolf. But yeah, just the Dancing Werewolf. We need to summon the Dancing Werewolf. For reasons. Anyway, that's all we came here to do. We'll be back. Let's go to the ground zero thing. There's a book here. I think it's in the first part. Not the back part. That we need to do 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 do. It's the Cowboy's Guide to Cyberspace. The problem, though, is we need 8 to read that. We also need computers up to 4, which is gonna suck. That's 9 points, though. Anyway, we could check these things. So, buddy. Hi, I'm my Yonko, let's English practice. Your homestay, how it is. America must be so cool. You are in Hollywood or you in a movie? Well, I'm Yonko. President Kenta and I ate Okonomiyaki of Yokohama. That extremeness was tasty. What is eating in America? Does they eat the Japanese food? I must investigate. Bye bye, Yonko. Or Americans have wrong wigs? Well, you date American boy. It's the image sent. It is happy. This weekend, I go to the hot spring where my family has been attached. I'm excited, very. When we are the child, Yuki, which is the friend to us, remembered. She is also inquired about staying in America. Is the pleasant time past? Send many images due to me. Okay, Tupacula. Shizzle. Dude, my Prussians totally rushed your pranks last night in Eurocraft. Playing tonight? Oh, so that girl that sits next to me in science talked to me today. She totally wants me to do her. No, dude, you're mom. You're mom. Psych, you're mom. What are you doing to me, Tupacula? So cover me, not die like a little bitch. One more poop and you're out of the clan. Australia, it's not the new Trokia game. If you hatch the code, you can unlock Clan Chocula. You know, Clan Chocula.
Kafka. You went to Kafka.
Maybe that way behind the passport. Or some map is detected fires. Celebrity data search. I mean, that would be fun, but yeah. Oh, to this? We'll come back to this. We got what we came here for? Time to go. To the red spot. Yay, red spot.
The moon is out, everyone's in dreamland, and you've tuned into the club of night.
Nobody Welcome to Red Spot, home of the Monstro Chug. 72 ounces of your favorite beverage for 89 cents.
For 89 cents, that's a steal. Then again, this was back in 2004, but still, that's
looks like somebody's been waiting
not
the
bad. I mean, hell, nowadays, that would be way so too... Caller, that'd be like $3-$4.
Insects.
Is there anything? What's going on, right? Anything exciting or unusual?
Always. Crickets are keeping you should come out and see my band, A Bowl of
you
Cereal.
You have nightmares
about
we're bowl
playing tomorrow night at the crematorium.
No
cover for chips.
Don't you know?
We're going to ruin
you fall asleep,
the place.
They can crawl into your mouth or your ears or your nose.
Anything else I should know about?
Yeah. The Vesuvius rocks. They don't let me in anymore, but
are there any scientists out there listening to this?
It's like a midget smuggling
room. I read something. I don't know
if
where,
you're into that kind of thing, I mean.
Do you know the average person who serves pounds of
hey, you know, you should really ask me about
the
special, you know?
Ants and spiders. Just knowing that as soon as you close your eyes...
To watch the special.
I'm glad you asked that, baby. Seeing as how you look trustworthy or something. I got
I
this special where you buy some really
night.
Expensive
you know, they voluntarily
for
eat insects
juice.
In some countries.
You get a free weapon of your choice, bro.
Cool.
Jesus.
Tell me what you got.
You never sleep at night. I assume you do sleep, right?
I'm a sledgehammer's temple.
And what exactly do you do?
I'm a middle school teacher.
That would explain why my nephew invested that 20 I sent him for his birthday on magic beans. It's always good to know that the future of our country is in good hands, isn't it? Oh, boy. Let's see who else we got. Caller, what do you do for a living?
I'm Roger.
Okay, and what do you do, Roger?
I'm Lever. A writer, Deb.
So,
problem with Lever, though,
any
you lose
movies
a dexterity
I might have seen?
Point.
Well, I
sort of
haven't finished any screenplays yet.
I see. So, have you done any other kinds of writing?
Well, just some outlines right now, but I got some really good ideas for some stories that are crawling around in the old noggin.
So,
knew,
if you haven't really written anything,
petition.
How can you call yourself a writer? Because I once fixed my toilet doesn't make me a plumber, right?
What you see?
Is there anyone in this city that doesn't call themselves a writer or actor or director? Don't you think you're doing a disservice to those who actually make their living in those art forms by deeming...
Let's see, so... Stuff, okay. Where was the outfit? Found there was that lost and dead austerity. Oof. Sort of sucks, because that drops our lockpicking down to 5.
Something you're not, or not even trying.
Oh, so how do I look?
I think I'm pretty good at knowing what's good
well, that's better.
Writing.
We actually look slightly more proper now. Alright, Heifer, we look slightly more proper now.
Sure thing,
Deb. So let's change our outfit. That's better. We look properish now.
Don't get me started.
Well, for our
anyway,
the phone, here's your big chance to
don't mind me. I'm just gonna go over here real quick.
Tell me, dude.
Put your hands up! Put your fucking hands up right now! Open the register.
Don't say.
What?
Okay, so this guy.
I said open it.
Well,
fucktard.
Like an FBI agent.
Oh God! Oh God! Don't hurt me!
Who did you even come from?
God damn, you're pretty.
What are you doing, man?
Just having some fun.
Please, please, just...
That's right, bitch. Beg for it.
Look, leave her alone.
Shut your fucking hole and open the register!
Can I move now? Not the button I want.
Well, line two, what do you think? You're gonna option it or not?
Writer dude?
Roger.
Roger, would you like my professional opinion?
Yeah.
Where are you from?
Wisconsin.
Okay. I want you to get all your stuff
bonk.
Here, and then I want you to move back to Wisconsin.
That's a little cold, line two.
That's Hollywood, baby.
It's just too good for you.
No, dude, it's not.
Break it up, you two.
Thank you. Oh, thank you. I was so scared. I just stopped off to buy some milk for the baby. Oh, God, I can't believe how close he came to losing me. Here, please, just take it. I insist.
Don't worry about
it. We're going to take a short commercial.
Nice block you got, though.
Whoa. Jesus, man. Jesus.
Does
you're
your
like,
penis always seem to be
Jesus,
getting in the way?
I've never
I
seen
got the
anything
last
like
groceries,
that.
Honey.
I was gonna jump in and help out, but
one more nail, Jesus, man, will be as good as new.
Thanks.
Yo!
Listen, I tell you what.
I'm sorry,
what
sir.
Say as like a thank you, I pass on
you
some
have
of my
to let
skills,
this happen to you.
Huh?
Hi, I'm Dr. Fred Tuck. Don't let your penis interfere with the quality of your life anymore.
I got distracted by the radio.
I have performed over 300 sex changes in my career, and not one of my patients has ever asked for their tackle box back. Come to Tuck's Sex Exchange in the next month, and I'll give you a free estimate. Don't let your peace interfere with your peace of mind.
What did I say?
Tuck's
that's
Sex Exchange,
skills.
Located off Beverly Drive. Look for the sign with Toothy.
Wait,
the
what
sign.
Kind of skills? Tired of
sluggish seriously, bro.
Mom?
I've got mad
oh,
skills
oh,
at haggling
oh, no,
down
he
a
has
price
the last
here.
One.
Next time you're I trying to buy something, offer the dude selling
well,
this
we can finally
50% less
that.
Than
I
what he's asking. When he tells you you're fucking crazy, turn to walk away. He'll call you back, and then you can make a more realistic offer. Before you know it, you guys will be haggling, and you'll walk away with a damn good deal.
Network access remote
server memory.
So yes, we didn't need the book at all. We got our finest maths because we helped.
Allocation assessment table exceeded.
Jesus.
So,
hard drive reformatting will now commence.
What?
Looking for something that requires no logons, no unwatched email, coherent sentences, and no technical problems whatsoever?
That's a special.
Books.
So
the original
thing.
Internet.
Terrorists are prepared to destroy the largest dam in America.
Oh no.
Again.
If oh,
any
no.
bomb goes off, this Hoover will be caught with his panties down! And only this renegade cop and his ex-wife's manicurist stand between destruction and unexpected love.
I'll just file you as DOA.
This summer, all bets are off. The heat is on. The fix is in. The dogs are out. The game is up. The chips are down. The stakes are high. The odds are low. The danger is huge. The payoff is slim. Friendships will be made. Rules will be broken. Wrongs will be righted. And no unturned stone will be left. Get ready to be turned inside out and upside down. Hoover 2, Hydroelectric Boogaloo. The best damn movie you'll see
anyway,
this year.
So yeah, one of the best things I've always loved is looking at stuff, Phil. There you are, man.
That's why every morning I down a pound
heck
round. Gentle extreme laxing sports drink. Because when you're pulling a wicked skill cross 720, right. You don't want anything to stop.
One of my favorite things, though, we have stays. We have baked stays.
The moon
we have
out,
cheddar
dreamland, and you've tuned
Deedles.
Nobody to fall asleep.
More stays. Fritz.
Go ahead and pull the radio.
That's
what I'm here for.
Curritos?
And hey, why don't you
can't
call
tell.
Me
those textures aren't that great. Boggles. Reddies,
like
meaties, boo boo.
So caller, why aren't you asleep?
Fruit mummy.
Insects.
Oh hey,
insects.
Count Okola. Okola. Ohokla.
Tripping crickets are keeping you up, or you have nightmares about them.
Blue don't honey.
Oh no no, don't you know? When you fall asleep, they can crawl into your mouth or your ears or your nose. Just
uh-huh.
If you're asleep.
Sensible chuckle.
Are there any scientists out there listening to this?
Our powers.
I don't know where, but do you know the average person eats several
pounds? Hot dogs on the road to will. Oh, wait, I can access...
Wait,
I can access the employee area? Why can't I access the employee area? There's nothing in the employee area, it's just way out. It's like, why can't I access this?
I never sleep at night.
You know, they voluntarily eat insects in some countries.
Yeah, well, those countries
Let's
probably need...
So, you never sleep at night. I assume you do sleep, right?
I sleep at work.
And what exactly do you do?
I'm a middle school
lunch.
Teacher.
That would explain why my nephew invested that 20 cent for his birthday
milk
on
more.
Magic beans.
Men, more.
It's always good to know that the future of our country is in good hands, isn't it? Oh, boy.
But yeah.
Let's see you. See you. See you.
Anyway. The convenience store is always fun. I'm surprised that I actually could just walk up behind them and just deal with them. Ah, that's pretty great. Okay, what's next on the stuff to do? Oh, there's the app's hole. Time for copyright music claims, everyone. Not ready, Perch? definitely not ready for it, but yeah. All we need to go is go help Ash. Hi, you. Oh, well. People I don't recognize. Ah, yes, you.
Do I know you?
You can know them without such a thing.
Yeah, I think we should see other people. Immediately.
Oof, I don't have the persuade.
And never look back. Deduction. Or look or speak to each other ever again.
Sad.
Buy me a drink?
Yeah.
Stewardess, one more for the thirsty gentleman in seat 3B.
Oh, while we're here, while the music plays, I get this cocktail play. You might
be. I just might.
There's your problem.
Sun's gone down.
Yeah, it does that lie. So who are you?
Why don't you ask everyone else in the world? They'd know.
There's your problem.
Never mind.
So who are you?
Why don't you ask everyone else?
I'm on tail.
Ash, there. Go tell your friends so they don't bug me.
Eh. Nice to meet you.
I bet.
So what's your problem?
Sun's gone down.
So?
Never mind.
Don't like your ass. Look, I will hurt you if you keep this
what's
up.
What's the catch?
You have a death or
yes
something?
Would be an understatement. What do you care anyway? I could just do it. Just walk out of here and into a legend. Maybe I live, maybe I don't. What's the difference?
What are you talking about?
You didn't see them?
See who?
Hunters in front, back, inside my club.
Oh yeah, I did
I
see
to
one.
Leave, they'll move on. So I had to ask myself, if I go out there, am I prepared to die? How many could I take out before the killing stroke, huh? Two?
Yeah, we could do the sewer thing.
I could just walk out there, right now, blaze of glory, be it. And you know what? Knowing that, it doesn't bother me. And I guess the only reason I haven't walked out yet is because I'm trying to figure out why it doesn't bother me.
Maybe I can help.
But did Isaac send you?
No.
What the hell, then, would be your motivation to help me?
I get powerful
in this
friends.
Town, nobody's really your friend unless you can do something for them. And after all of this, I won't be able to. If you're
well, I was hoping
cash,
you could provide me a scale, but sure. Eh, maybe I can still
and
help.
What do you propose we do?
You switch clothes with someone in the club who looks like you. Just fuck
the
suit.
Get that idea from a sitcom. Whatever. Look around the club. Maybe you'll get lucky.
Now get back my punch. Yep. Oh, fuck this. I can't just jump over this railing.
Stewardess.
Hey there.
One more for
haven't
the thirsty
I
gentleman
seen you in here
in seat
before.
3B.
In this game show, we would get people crazy for doing crazy
cash?
Things.
What do I have to do?
Eh, just switch clothes with one versus every
sure, I can do that. I thought you were going to make me eat a tarantula or stick a worm up my nose.
There goes Baps for Clover's celebrity ash, okay.
Hypothetical question time.
Do, do, do,
do,
go in the way.
Okay to sleep with a producer.
If
he would give you
get out here real fast, so the theory doesn't get completely wrecked. Yeah, go into the manager's bathroom, change clothes, go in them.
You better hope to get these hunters from the 10th agency, because all the pro's gonna do is have a laugh. If it works, I'm out of this city. Here, token of my thanks.
Yeah, it'll be well spent. You helped activate the hunters! Yay! Don't that be a saying? Shouldn't that be a saying? Yes, no, maybe. Ah, here it is. So yeah, just by the way, casually snap. Oh, snap. Whoa, that's not the right guy. Oh shit, we should probably run away. Panic. So yeah, you could do the sewer thing and fought through a whole bunch of hunters, but easy enough to just do this. All right, we're back here. Oh, hi.
Yeah?
Sam what do you Hill. Want? You're the guy with the typewriter, Sam.
Yeah? I mean, what? Who the hell is Isaac? I don't know anyone named Isaac. Get lost, bitch.
Come on. I know about the tape. Just give it to me.
Tape?
Go.
What tape? I don't know what the hell you're talking about. I'm getting the hell out of here.
Fire Terrace, anyone give me what's right. this?
Sorry. It's just that... I mean, something is... I just want out of this whole thing. I don't want anything to do with that damn tape. I don't know. I mean, when it comes to video, I've seen everything. And I do mean everything. But this thing, it's sick. It can't be real,
bad.
But it is. I know it. It's real, and it scares the hell out of me.
Don't be such a coward, sorry, tape.
Oh, you have no idea. It's disgusting. That girl, the things that are happening to her, it just ain't right, man. It just ain't right. No. Something's wrong. Something's after me. I swear to God, something's after me.
Oh, before you yell that, I thought.
Every place I go, wherever I look, I see things. In the shadows, my phone rings, I hear something breathing on the other end, and... Shit. I'm out, man. I'm out of this whole thing.
I'll just give me the tape.
I don't have it. I stashed it someplace. Look, you need to find Ginger Swans. Huh? What the hell was that? Shit. Did you see that? I'm getting the fuck out of here.
Oh, God,
What the...
Oh,
Christ!
Oh no, he went down the sewers. And then all that was left was a severed arm. Anyway, I don't need a severed arm, so. The time to do Vesuvius? It might be time to do Vesuvius, everyone. Vesuvius makes YouTube a bit iffy too. But this player's probably already been blocked in Ed's countries because, you know,
you listen to the Aptone music for too long. We're upset with you.
Side quest, everyone. Side quest. Hi.
Oh. Look what just walked in. I can't imagine you'd get much of a rise out of Vesuvius, being what you are. Maybe I'll have more luck with you.
That smirk. So, who are you?
I think we should get to know each other a little better upstairs.
Yeah, I think I need higher freaking seduction.
Be ourselves. Come up to my room. Just 14 little steps. I'll make it worth it. Believe me.
Ben, lead the way. Does it feel like I need higher seduction? Feels like I need higher seduction. Well, those who really want to spend my points when I'm supposed to be spending my points over there. Anyway. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. Well, maybe there is 14. 15, 16, 17. You lied. Oh, hi.
Isn't this better? You and me alone?
There's 17 steps, not 14.
Away from jihad and the nonsense and the dangers. Just the two of us. I don't want to spoil the moment, but there's a reason I needed to speak to you alone.
I'm sure there is. Just a wild guess for your torture, aren't you?
Oh, yes. What gave me away?
I assure you, beauty.
How absolutely intoxicating for you to notice. I'm beginning to think bringing you up here was an even better idea than I thought. The reason I asked you up here is because I, and the rest of the Hollywood kindred have been under surveillance lately.
Yeah, I always say that.
I didn't want you to say anything that might draw attention.
Are you sure that's the only reason?
Maybe not. I'm Velvet. Velour. Call me Velvet. It's been months since I've seen anyone new in here. I was starting to take it personally. And who should finally walk in but a real celebrity? I've heard a lot about you. So, wouldn't you like to know about
Not
me?
Really. You're only boring me to tears. What should I ask?
I'm like a book. All you have to do is run your finger down my spine and crack me open to see what I'm about.
Well, tell me about your hunter problem, then we'll get fingers involved.
Hunters. Yes. They've been staking out Hollywood for several weeks.
Yeah, I already know.
They've been in Ash's
so.
Club, mine, a few others. I think they're whittling down their list of suspects. I'm a bit nervous. Until recently, I had one right under my nose.
What do you mean?
For a few weeks, one of them was working here at Vesuvius, keeping an eye on the clientele. I found a weapon in her locker and I fired her. She's still in Hollywood watching my club. And me.
Well, maybe I could go take care
Would
of her.
I think it might be a little much to ask.
Is it, though? Sure it'd be a crime if anything happened to
You'd really be willing to do this for me. I won't lie. It's gonna be dangerous.
Well,
though... But if you got rid of her, I'd be grateful. Very, very grateful.
So, where is she?
She works over at the Sin Bin now. Her hair's blonde on top. Broken heart tattoo on the small of her back. Dances under the name Chastity. As if that wasn't a dead giveaway. I want you to understand. I don't want any innocents killed on my account. So if there are other dancers or patrons around, you'll have to lure them away from her.
So do the thing.
Do it as quietly as you can. No witnesses, please. And be careful using disciplines around the hunter.
You sure about that? Before I go, questions.
Mm-hmm.
So, tell me about Ash.
Isaac does so love him. We're like step-siblings, Ash and I. But I think Ash is reckless. He's never been comfortable with what he's become. And he's getting
close. Yeah, I already helped him, though. Another question.
Mm-hmm.
So, tell me about yourself.
Mm-hmm. It is now. I'm sorry. I'd rather revel in the present than dwell on the past. Mm-hmm.
Yeah, forget it, I gotta go. Okay, well, let's go. Oh god, why is everything so narrow? I can't remember if there's anything else. Oh, that was you. Yeah. It's just narrow court. Well, it's just narrow for unnecessary reasons to make it so I can't move through hill. Okay, so priorities. We go deal with Sin Bin shortly. Ghosts need to go back there, turn in that. There's a lot to do. Anyway.
Hey, what's up? Hot pants.
Hey, who
the
are you?
The name's Flynn. I'm the proprietor of this here establishment. Anything you want, you can get at the Sin Bin. Depraved ain't a four-letter word here. You know what I'm talking about?
Sure. Tell me about this place.
The Sin Bin? Oh, we've got filth of every flavor. Just tell me what makes your bits tingle, honey. I'll set you right up.
Tell me about some of your products.
Man, we got everything you'll ever need. Softcore, hardcore, gay, straight, farm, or furry. We got shockers, shivers, self-lubricators, and strap-ons. Chains, crops, and canes are in the back next to the triple ripples. Like I said, we got it all.
Best line. It's got it all.
Yeah? What do you want to know?
There you go, Ginger Swan.
Ginger Swan? No, name doesn't ring a bell. But I've got plenty of videos about Ginger Twister. Man, the things that girl can do. I got a new one called Confessions of a High School Yoga Instructor. Man, I wish my gym classes were like that.
Anyway. So, Cassidy. Also, I like how you just go in here and he doesn't mind. Dirty dog. Alright, don't mind me, I'm going downstairs. Lockpicking. Going here. Ooh, fancy watch. So, what we have for the inventory? Oh god, we have things I probably shouldn't be looking at. Well, that's a thing. Sinner. Well, let's lock down the peep show. Well, I'm just gonna put more money in. Huh? The window's still locked down. Well, I'm just gonna put more money in. Huh? And more money in. Huh? It's still not working. Well, I'm gonna leave. Perhaps we can't shut down window one. I got the Big John Farm. John's trying to lift that design. He's begun to produce films. It's better he's sticking into the farm stuff. He's gonna need help. Well, there you go. Anyway, go out here. Pop this thing open. We go over here to close. I was gonna, you know, hit blood thing, but go over here to close. Get my dexterity pack. Lockpick this thing. Take the money. There we go, back over here. Put this back on. Where's blood theft? But blood theft should be fine, right? Unless I use blood boil. Blood boil might be a bit much. Dancers lock all things, include tips, report peep show, revenue, and those. Ah, there's the password for that. So basically, we're waiting for that. Nope, there we go. So everyone's left, which means now we go over here. We lockpick this door. Save.
Yeah, what are you looking for, honey?
How about preview show me in that room?
Oh. Okay.
So I need you to go to that room. Pleasure palace. Okay then.
Well, here we are. You got something specific in mind? Because the clock's ticking, honey.
You're not far in hell. Top myself off real quick. Now you just stay in hell. So, hopefully that's all. Hopefully we did things, right? Because, yeah, now we just need to, you know. Deal with you. By the way, blood theft.
What now?
Well, now we head out. Oh, it's great, isn't it? Just, by the way, blood theft. Do-do-do-do-do. Now we go back to BB. Or Velvet. Whatever you want to be called. Hi, baby. Velvet.
Look who's back.
Velvet.
Please, call me Vivi.
Now do you want to be called Vivi? About that hunter? The hunter's dead.
I know. I heard you from here. So you like loud noises, do you? I asked you to be quiet. All you've done is...
How did I make...
And now you're in my club. You think there's any chance someone might make...
What?
I don't know if you've helped... or made things worse.
How?
Apology accepted.
I'm just gonna go reload. What the fuck? Oh, yeah, that was you. Like, I don't understand what went wrong, though. Oh. I like how both just smack me flat out. Kill the hunter of no innocent loss of life. There, see, that right there is the problem. She was supposed to be in a room. What the hell happened, though? Fine. Just cause. You know what? I'll make this more subtle. Now. Let's try this again. Oh, you survived that?
Something's there in the dark?
Guess that was how it happened. That you came out at the wrong time and noticed things. Let's try that again. I imagine when she actually just died the first time. Oh, well, take two. Yay, sleep power. So that's an extra waste of my blood. Hi, baby, I did the thing.
Look who's... Please.
Hunter's dead.
I know. I heard you from here. So you like loud noise.
The fuck?
Fine. Poor port. David Hathers, it was about...
No. The fuck went wrong? Do you want me to not use disciplines? I'm confused.
Master?
The fuck are you doing? Where'd she go? Did you murder her? Well, you're not trying to hiding anyway. I'm confused. God, fuck it. You still asleep? Good. You didn't know it was a thing? Good. I don't understand. It's like, by the way, you've made too much noise. How? No one was there to notice.
Look who play. I know. I heard you from here. So you like loud noises, do you?
I'm getting pissed off. What seems to be the problem, game? Because I did the damn quest, right? Fuck sex. Okay. Care over melee, guys. I didn't care over melee, over gun though. Do I not have to use S funds? Fine, we won't use a power on her. I don't know, maybe it's just a thing with frickin' blood magic. Okay, well, that means you should use like suicide, but the suicide thing we don't have. Scheist. Okay, fine, do. Well, first things first. Where is it? Flop. Fine. Waste powers. Wait. Okay, maybe it's average. Didn't think about that. Okay, you're still asleep. You didn't notice a thing. Yeah, maybe it's average triggering it. Maybe that's the problem. Because average is technically a witness. Huh. Didn't think about that. But that's stupid if that's the case. Now, I didn't use any explosive disciplines. There we go.
If we'd never taken the path,
apparently you don't use blood magic.
Could we have grown fond of each other? A shame you had to take her life. But you've saved mine, and I won't forget that.
Because, you know, you can't just easily boop her with blood magic and call it good. Yet you can boop her easily with dominate magic, so disciplines, I should say. I don't understand. Anyway. I suppose it had to be this way.
Yes. But through this ordeal, I've gained an enticing new ally. And I'm beginning to think it was fate.
Sure.
You're just saying what I want to hear.
I mean...
Don't stop.
I did have to reload like four times. I'd like to, but I'm afraid I have to go. Next quest.
Poor David Hatter.
Who?
David Hatter's an aspiring screenwriter and hotel manager. He comes in more often than he would admit. several years now. Poor dear just can't get a break. I overheard him talking about his new screenplay with one of my girls. It was about secret societies and creatures that found themselves dealing with inner beasts and persecution by elder monsters. Sound reminiscent of something to you?
Try about the game industry, still my idea.
No. It's about Kindred. The details of his story were too insightful to be coincidental. I think someone's working with David. A Kindred who doesn't realize the consequences of their actions. Do you know what the penalty for revealing ourselves to Kine is?
No Christmas bonus? Death.
Death. I'm afraid poor David's big break. The screenplay he's worked so hard on must be destroyed, and his less-than-silent partner must be executed. I know David too well. I'm very fond of David, and I'm too close to do what needs to be done.
Yes, we destroy his screenplay.
I don't think Hatter knows his collaborator is Kindred. You'll have to take David's screenplay, and somehow you'll have to coax the name of his source out of him. Once you found out who, kill traitor, but do not touch David.
That sounds very serious.
David works at the Lucky Star Motel. He's very passionate about his writing. He loves to talk about his craft. I'm sure he'll talk about his screenplay. It may take some persuasion to get him to give up his collaborator's name.
Persuasion, you say?
After this is over, I promise you'll have my complete attention.
Sure, sure.
Master?
Move. Ah, 13 points. Almost enough for that. I could finish our competitors. But I mean, that could be useful. We could have used it a while ago. Because apparently this one car is too noisy. But I also need. I can hit the wood. Wait, no. Shit, right, I can't, actually. Damn, well, I am gonna need the intelligence then, ain't I? Shit. Decisions. Okay. Priorities, when you go back, talk to David Hatter, get the screenplay. Then we need to go to several places. We need to go back this way anyway and talk to Isaac. I think we need to go to the graveyard.
Night eating you?
Well, that's about writing. What do you write?
Does a writer write, or does he just, like, ink the flotsam and jetsam floating in his subconscious into a 120-page piece of film genius? But, you know, most of my subconscious is filled with old horror films, so that's what I write mostly, I guess.
You're working on a vampire script.
Me? I'm, like, looking to redefine the vampire movie, okay? Like, tons of people make vampire flicks, okay, popular characters, but me, I'm gonna be doing the real deal. Like, not only is it gonna be scary, but it's gonna be believable.
So, what do you know about vampires?
Well, in my story, it's not like about garlic and bats, okay? It's about vampire societies and stuff. You know, like, what would vampires be really all about? I mean, how do they blend into society without being discovered?
I'd love to say that you ever caught.
Good writer always does in this town. Hey, you in the business? Because, man, I got tons of ideas for movies. In fact, I should give you one of my completed screenplays. This one's still a work in progress.
So, I hope your paper and should make a vampire.
You do? Man, that's fantastic! I can give you my screenplay if you promise to keep it safe.
Don't worry about any co-creators or collaborators.
I really can't talk about it. He likes his privacy.
You think he'd be famous too? I mean, who doesn't?
Okay, he's a guy, he calls himself Julius, he lives under the pier. In fact, I'm supposed to meet him tonight. We talk about vampire film ideas all the time. He's a weird, weird guy, but really creative, you know? I love how his mind works.
Alright, I'll be late for now. Hey, look at all that ads for you. God, fuck it. So now then, still need 9 thou. 12 thou. Ugh. Just this will be actually more useful for the silent stuff. Yes, coughs. Okay. Looking at the time, it should be fine. Tempted to not meet it, but oh well. Hi, Isaac.
You made good time. Hand me the item.
To have it.
Did he at least make a good excuse?
What's all that about Ginger Swan? Anything
Ginger
to you?
Ginger Swan. Swan. Not an animal. A name. Brings back a lot of memories. 70 years ago, wasn't a man in this city that wouldn't have given up his family, career, or anything else for one night with her.
So where did I go find her?
That depends. You believe in an afterlife? Ginger Swan's been dead since the 50s. 20 years after, there were still grown men weeping at her grave. I don't know how she's relevant, but I have faith you will figure it out.
I'll see what I can do. By the way,
you still don't have it, do
I
you?
I want to ask you questions, but no, I have to actually bring back the item first. Okay, so it depends. How do I want to do this? Do we want to go do the graveyard stuff? Or go downtown? Oh, not downtown. Santa Monica. I think we should go through the graveyard thing first. That way we can come up. That way we can get started on the Gargoyle thing and then, you know, head to the places. Right? To the places. Sadly, we can't just walk into the graveyard. We have to take the hole in the wall here. I clicked off screen apparently
what
somehow.
Now?
Not sure I managed that one. Just flaring items. It's like, hey, you clicked off screen. Oh, hi. You're in front of me again. So over to the over to the zombies. Yes. That too. Save.
Well there, Sugar Puss. Might want to think about knocking next time I damn near blew your head off. Thought you might be a zombie.
So why would you think I was a zombie?
Who else would be waltzing in here in the middle of the night? Name's Romero. I'm the caretaker here. Well, that is, I don't exactly keep people from getting in. Although that is part of my job. No, you see, I'm here to make sure nothing gets out. See, it's like this. Every night around this time for the past, several months now, the dead have been getting up with an itch to stroll down Hollywood Boulevard. Nobody knows why, but they're working on it. Till they figured out they needed a volunteer to patch the problem, and I stepped forward. Problem temporarily solved, the Baron's happy, I get to shoot zombies, and guarantee I get my blood for another month. I've carved out a nice niche here.
Sounds like fun.
You're telling me. Far as I know, I'm the only person around Hollywood who considers marksmanship an art. A lot of the stiffs around here used to be asshole celebrities, too. Bonus. I love my job, what can I say? By the way, hey, you wouldn't be interested in watching the place while I go handle some business, would you? I'm not supposed to leave, or it might end up in a zombie holocaust or something. Like one time these goths snuck in? Ooh, wasn't pretty. You know, I know you're technically dead and all, but God damn, you are one striking-looking piece of ass. Where were you when you were still breathing, huh? I don't suppose you'd still be interested in a little,
Just might be, but let's get back to business.
Business, right. I was thinking I'd head up to the Strip and look for a dance partner for the old naughty tango. But, you're kind of giving the hot, want to save me a trip?
We could bring someone back, but... yeah, sure, sounds like fun, let's play.
Really? I mean, really? Just don't bite it, alright? What? I mean my neck.
Not promising anything, our Strip girl. Romeo got to love him. Oh, so noises. And YouTube's gonna have a shit fit. Guess it's YouTube. YouTube always has a shit fit. So I think we can actually raise my firearms from him, but... yeah, about that. Don't mind me, I'm just, you know... anyway. I would like to talk to you again, but apparently I broke him. Hi. Nope. Can't talk to him. He's still too phased. Now, can we talk? Okay, where's he going? Nope, still can't talk to him. Damn. I need to talk to you and do the upper quest or get my reward or something. But he's too busy smiling to stand there smugly. I'll talk to you after I get back, maybe. Maybe after we load the instance. We'll see, anyway. I have to do the zombie hunt thing. Oh, where the hell did Heather go? Heather? Huh. Shit, where is Heather at? I don't know. Concerning. Let's go on in here. Horror tape, a bad failure, because that's a light motion sheep and one. You barely make out devil spawn flashcraft. Yeah, I don't know where Heather went. So, you... nope, still can't talk to him. Oh, shit. There we are, hi. So now we go back in.
I knew you'd be back. Couldn't stop thinking about me, could you? I like where this is going. What's on your mind?
Oh, right, I can feed off of him. That's not what I came here to do, though. But I'll take the blood. The problem, though, is now he's just going to stand this way for add some hour time, so... it'd be easier just to reload the fucking instance again. Hopefully I can do the zombie killing thing too, so that way I could gain, you know, skill for firearms. Try this once more. Hot. Fuck's sakes. Alright. Boom arrow. Nope, can't talk to him. Okay, we broke him. Oh yeah, we definitely broke him. He's not even phasing. Romero. Come on. Fuck's sake, game. Trying to do quests, dammit. Oh, okay.
I knew you'd be back.
Of course, how's it going?
One comes up, dead.
But
I knew you'd be. Moon comes up.
I can't do both. Well, fuck. That pisses me off. So much for getting apparently that. Firearms need to be three or less. Why was that three? However, they would not be worth the point of firearms, and they will. Oh. Well, apparently, I'm not gonna get that point for firearms. Well, shit. That sucks. Well, that's disappointing. Well, let's just count the one we put into there as the point we got. Woo. So I need research, and I need computer, and blah. Oh, well, fuck it. Over an hour, we'll go back to Isaac. Hopefully, turn the thing in, get the Gargoyle crest. Then go places. Places! No, that sucked. Oh well. Sure, just did the regular thing of, you know, murking zombies for a while. Didn't realize we completely cancel out the quest. I got this
you
one.
You still don't.
Oh, it's for a tape. They have this thing called online shopping now.
I didn't doubt you'd find this. And I apologize if I was overly imperious before. A reflex action. I get a lot of young blood in here for getting their place. I'll assist you as reasonably as I can with your task. But first, this tape. I'm in a hurry to find out what's behind all the hype, so get comfortable. I do have a feeling that whatever's here may be of use to both of us.
Oh no. Thanks. Help me. Is it really that bad? Oh no, she got eaten by Shlatchula. No.
It's more disturbing than I was led to believe. You can understand my concern now, can't you?
Oh, sick. Why the heck didn't you see that?
It just so happens that around the time this snuff film started circulating, the Nosferatu disappeared. I tried to elicit their help in tracking down the source, and for the first time in all these years, I was dismayed by their absence.
Do you think the tape has something to do with the disappearance?
I assume it does. It's awfully coincidental otherwise. And those creatures. I don't know how many professional FX houses could pull those off. There's a problem, though, in that the film's incomplete. The first half is damaged. We need a complete copy.
Do I find a
better
copy?
Behind the spit-shine gloss of the Hollywood Dream Factory, there's another city churning out a vile byproduct for the furtive consumption of a debauched audience.
So go talk to...
I have no doubt the film's found its way to another smut peddler.
But I'd ask what's his name? Then Sinbin. Eh, I'll take a look around. But first, the questions, actually.
Certainly.
Don't worry, anything else I could do in this area?
There is something, but it involves a gargoyle. I can see that's got your attention.
Tell me about this gargoyle.
It's taken up residence in my beloved Asian theater. It is closed now, but that's beside the point. I sent some people to evict it, and it sent them back with a few less limbs. I can't have that monster attacking kindred in my city.
Now, Master, how was I just went over gargoyle?
It's a walking block of stone with a taste for blood. I'd suggest whatever method doesn't result in you being eviscerated. In truth, I'd rather have it as an ally, but I doubt it's going to be chatty. Here's the key for the theater. I'll leave it up to you.
That's what I can do.
Certainly. In your lifetime, unwittingly or not, you have seen an Isaac Abrams production. As the financier of 30% of American film's top 100 movies, you must have. Being the Baron of Hollywood, I can do any project I want.
Yeah, I'm impressed who's your favorite person you worked with.
Stewart, Lean, Hitchcock, Wilder, Holden, Dean, Scorsese, De Niro, and last but not least, Ash, my child. I remember some studio suit lost in time telling me the only thing they could use Bogart for was to move furniture.
Ash?
Ash, where do I begin? 7 years ago, I saw a casting session for what would become Negative Zero. The moment I set eyes on him, the passion of his performance, I knew he had it.
Go on.
I hadn't seen anything like him since Clift or Dean. He had the looks, the charisma, the lure, that undefinable quality that makes a film legend. My first movie with him made him a sensation, and it also changed him. Once everyone knew who he was, I no longer did. The parties, the drinking, the sports cars, the women. One night when I came to discuss his next role, I found him nearly dead of an overdose. And I couldn't let him go.
So he made me try to save him.
I acted on impulse. I'd seen so many others die before their time, but with Ash, I had a chance to prevent that fate.
So what happened?
It devastated Ash. He still wanted to act. But I denied him his place in the limelight. He had to lie to his friends about his new lifestyle. He had to feed. I gave him a club, a scrap of his former glory. I did everything I could to facilitate the change. He feels obligated to me. I don't think he hates me. Resents me, maybe. I am his sire and he is my child. There is a responsibility and respect inherent in that bond. Even if we are no longer the friends we were. Certainly. You've met VV, have you? Of all the kindred I know, she seems the most alive. She's still young, though, but nonetheless adept. She's not my child, but she's become like a daughter to me. Certainly. The Nosferatu? I pity them, but I loathe their presence. I deal with them when it's necessary. I know they're beneath my city somewhere, but only they know where. They respect my streets, and I keep my politics out of their sewers. But I don't trust them by any stretch of the word. Any luck?
There's trouble with hunters out
there. Then there is nothing I can do. Involving myself would be... No?
I already helped.
Ash will find some way out of his mess.
Anyway, Okay. So I got the Gargoyle quest. So we have to go to a lot of places. We need to go to Santa Monica. We need to go back to downtown. But we could just go over there and deal with it. It's right there. But no. Well, Tremere. We need to do Tremere things. That and it helps. Okay.
Going somewhere?
Yeah, I think we're safe and deal with these side things next time. Hope you all enjoyed. Thank you all and have a nice day.